And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. It's Lazio up against Club Brugge.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Looking forward to a bright, lively start in this one. Quick tempo. Who can be the dominant force in the first 20 minutes? They could get the upper hand in this one.
Well, here are the players who'll start for Lazio. Tomas Strakosha gets the nod between the posts. Stefan Radu plays with Francesco Acerbi in central defence. Sergei Milinkovic-Savic plays with Lucas Leiva in central midfield. And it's two strikers up front who'll look to provide the goal-scoring threat. Sana Dallulic con il numero 11 Joaquin Correa e con il numero 17. This is how the visitors will set up today. This particular setup is becoming more and more in favour.
Yes, Derek, one central striker, two wingers who will provide the width, a very narrow three in midfield, a back four, the two fullbacks will be expected to support but also defend and help out the centre backs. Grazie per essere qui oggi e buon divertimento.
And now they get the ball rolling. Well, pressing high is something the visitors like to do. It can take a lot out of any team, but it is very much their game. Lee, would you expect that approach this time?
Yeah, absolutely. The press looks on the way the team's set up. High energy is needed for this tactic. Everyone has to buy into it, but the rewards are big, Derek.
He made it look simple, really. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Clinton Mata. What can he do from here? Van Aken. Former. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Luis Alberto. Lulic has it. The ball with Luis Alberto. Francesco Acerbi. Ciro Immobile. Lucas Leiva. Milinkovic-Savic. Immobile now. Lucas Leiva has it. Luis Alberto. An incisive pass. And not cleared away properly. And a time for calm on the ball. Van Aken. And a good-looking ball. Looks promising, this. Dost. To jump in front. And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick out a teammate. And how strong was he here? Incredible to hold off the defenders and get his shot away. Lovely goal.
One nil then. Luis Alberto. Lucas Leiva has it. Signor Matias Destordeur è atteso alla biglietteria dello stadio. Lucas Leiva. Radu with it. Well, high marks for that pass. Francesco Acerbi. It comes to absolutely nothing. Ciro Immobile. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Luis Alberto. Lucas Leiva has it. Lulic. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
Vanaken. Here's Former. Well, he's lost the ball. Well, let's see if something comes of this. And a throw-in it's going to be. And teammates to play it to. Marušić. Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. Really getting stuck in.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really. But on the break, they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Lucas Leiva. Correa. Not an especially strong challenge. Lulic, and here's Luis Alberto. Lulic. Must be a goal! Real excitement, a back and forth type of game. Now they're level.
Well, we can see it again here. What a lovely inviting cross into the danger area that was. And from there, the soft cushion volley is an absolute dream. I love this goal.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Former. Dangerous looking through ball. Close but offside nonetheless. Lulic. This attack looks highly promising. Luis Alberto. Here's Milinkovic-Savic. Correa. Now the task is to remain focused. Luis Alberto. And here's Lucas Leiva. Milinkovic-Savic. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards.
Well, here's the replay, and the keeper knows that near post should be his, but he left a gap and he got punished.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? Well, 2-1 it is here.
Lazio segno con il numero 11, Joaquin Correa.
Charles de Ketelare. Ritz. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here.
In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here.
Lucas Leiva. Dost. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Well, shining brightly in the first 45, Joaquin Correa. Lee, your assessment?
Wow, he's simply the difference between these two sides. All the eyes will be on him for this second half. Can he get the hat-trick?
And now they get the ball. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Luis Alberto. And tidily played. Well, possibilities in the centre. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Ciro Immobile. Lucas Leiva has it. Lulic. Immobile. And a tidy tackle. Clinton Mata. Dost. Taking care of business defensively here. They're certainly allowing their opponents to come onto them. Former. No problems for the keeper.
Well, just look at the stats up there. They really haven't created enough. Not tested the goalkeeper, not tested the defence. Mind you, only takes one little mistake and they could get back into this game.
It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Mata. Van Aken. Mats Ritz. Well, successfully cut out. Half an hour remaining then. Immobile. Milinkovic-Savic. Now Immobile. Correa. And that is offside. Former. Van Aken now. Well, the attack looks promising. Mats Ritz. He's using his strength to good effect. Dost. Van Aken. Former. The ball with Van Aken. Ritz. Milinkovic-Savic. Lucas Leiva has it. So 20 minutes to go. Will he play it in? Or can they open up the defence here? Luis Alberto. Muriqi. Precise ball movement. Luis Alberto. And here's Lucas Leiva. Immobile. Lulic. Lucas Leiva. Lulic. And a very good challenge. Luis Alberto. Here's Milinkovic-Savic. Immobile. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. Van Aken. Here's Meschelet. Clinton Mata. Matt Ritz. Well, do they have a goal in their future? They're giving it a go. And a good looking ball.
For drama, all even once more. Astonishing.
Well, here's the replay. It's a gorgeous ball over the top, and the timing to get this spot on. Yes, it needs a bit of luck, but boy, does it need skill as well. It's a brilliant goal.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Luis Alberto. Lucas Leiva. It's with Acerbi. Luis Alberto. On the attack, is there to be late excitement? And he'll take efforts like that all day long. He's protecting it well. Substitution time it is here. Well, totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have 2 additional minutes. Really good interception. They're on the scent of a winner late in this game. And the referee blows the whistle. Still all square at the end of 90 minutes. Dost. Dost.
To jump in front. And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating. Lulic. Must be. A goal. Real excitement. A back and forth type of game. Now they're level. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards.
And a good looking ball.
How about this for drama? All even once more. Astonishing.